Okay, here we are, March 9th, 2012, and a lot of the objects in our house that are normally not standing on end are tonight. This is one day after the solar flare. Kaylee, go ahead and walk around it. So we're wondering if there's anything that has to do with it, the solar flare, and there's no strings attached there or anything. Moving to case number two, the broom out in the garage, which is a different type of broom. Again, standing perfectly on end. And then, example number three, the only place that I'm aware that an egg can do this is in Ecuador at 0 degrees latitude, and here we are in Sanford, Florida, where an egg is standing on end. Happy 2012, Kaylee. You don't like it?